made a cup of coffee and sat down and lit up a smoke. Said you had to get off early, but I knew that was just a damn joke. At the cab fare, my pocket plus some dollars and change, standing on the corner, early morning rain. I recall a cheap perfume, a salty taste and tits, and I decided I'd hoof it. Save my cab fare for some grits. Savannah is still asleep. Waffle House is near. It smells like grits and bacon. I smell like butts and beer. Another day, another escapade, another dream down the drain. I sit and contemplate Savannah in the rain. The trucker in the corner making love to a ham and cheese. And I see a hooker that's had a hard night for the bruises on her knees. An old man with socks that don't match is a sad commentary. But they don't give a damn about your feet in the pauper cemetery. Coffee was made at midnight and the grits bled the field. I had to get a cold beer to wash them both down with. A paper boy fills up his rack and counts his quarter take. The rain is getting harder as the day begins to break. Savannah in the morning rain be a pretty sight if you didn't have to spend Savannah on a rainy night. I fish down in my pocket and find my last quarter and decide I call my buddy Joe. I said, Joe, how's it going, my boy? He said, man, you crazy? You know what time it is? I said, well, I know I'm between a rock and a hard place. I wonder if you'll come down here and pick me up. I don't really know how I'm gonna get home. The rain's getting kind of bad out here, Joe. He said, where are you, bro? I'll come get you. I look up and I see a flashing sign. I said, Joe, I think I'm at the corner of Walk and Don't Walk. He says, yeah, I know who that is. I'll be down there to get you in a minute. Just hold on, bro. Just hold on, I'm coming.